So if we're experiencing pain in the low back in both the squat and burpees, that generally comes from a weak core. We're not keeping our stomach braced, helping that low back have pressure against it to make sure it's staying in control and staying nice and stable during squatting, pressing motion. So one thing we can work on is for the burpee, we can go to a push-up, go to an elevated surface. Make sure that you're pinching your belly button into your spine, keeping pressure in your shoulders all the way through the push. Once you get that nice and controlled, you can add that to the burpee. For the squat, you can work on lunges, both weighted and unweighted. Come over, you wanna make sure you step out, keeping that pressure in the stomach, chest tall, driving back off the front foot. Also, we can do a wall sit. Sit against the wall, keeping the back nice and flat, lift up one leg and balance, squeezing there. You can alternate back and forth. That's going to allow you to practice keeping that pressure while still working and targeting the muscles in the legs that'll help the squat once it gets more stable.